I'm Ananta Singh from Mechanical Department. So this is session for Mechanical Measurement and Control, module number 1, session number 1.3, and our point of this session is errors in measurement. In that we have studied up to systematic errors. In that we have seen first one instrumental error. Okay. So in this session we will learn about environmental error.
Precautions. Okay?
constant result. Okay, then use of equipment which immune to this effect. Use of material having very low resistance temperature. Okay, means if your conductor, is having high resistance, let us suppose that your whatever the this is your strength, okay, this is your lead wire. Okay, observational errors are mainly known as the or classified as parallax errors. What are they? Parallax errors. by left hand, left side. If you are measuring it by left side, then you will give you, okay, you will give you less than 250. If you are comparing by right side, it will give you more than 250. Okay, that is parallel side. So then you can do this practical on your clock. Okay, if you are not watching your clock parallelly, it will confuse you. Okay, it will give you wrong reading. Okay. So that is our observational current. Okay. And third one is the random current. Third one is the random current. Random error. Okay. Random error due to multitude of small factors which range or fluctuate. It also called as residual error. Okay. Random error means error which are residual, okay, which error from last reading, that error are continued for that instrument, okay, that error, that operator which are not eliminated, that error which are residual, okay, after your use of instrument, that are random error, okay. As you know that random stresses remain in that instrument, so same phenomena here we are applying random errors. Okay? So that is all about errors in measurement. Okay? We have studied three types of errors and sub types of errors. And lastly, we have seen about random errors. Or random errors we can see in other words, residual errors. What is it by? Residual errors, which are not eliminated in last reading, okay, which are carried out in that instrument, that is residual error or random error, okay.